Good morning. So do you consider yourself entrepreneurial, or has the idea of owning a business ever been attractive to you? Well, you're not alone. According to economists, by 2020, roughly 40% of all people will be entrepreneurs. They will be in charge of making their own income. If you're familiar with tax phrases, instead of W-2, employee, they'll actually be a 1099, private contractor. And by 2030, that number could jump as high as 70%. Some economists think even higher. For most people I talk to, that sounds really nice, but they have no idea what they want to do. Well, there are events such as 1 Million Cups here in Charleston, or talk to an entrepreneur, or I'd love to sit down with you and pick your brain to find out what your why is. You know, what drives you, what's your passion? Because when you can find something that you're passionate about, and you find a need that other people have, you can fill it. And the best way to make money is to help people more than they pay you, and one day, you'll get paid more than you end up helping people. So whether you're ready or not, the future is here, jobs are going away, and it's time to embrace becoming an entrepreneur. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson.